Hey gamers, Alex here. Today we're playing some more Sonic Frontiers. And on those days we're gonna try to take on that fucking boss.
Same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the quartz seem to have corresponding colors.
So, just finding their colors. Okay, that should be easy enough.
Impossible odds. Huh, we've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Well, hey, that's my line.
Here we go. The boss. Wyvern. land and push it this time. Dude, that's gonna be fucking insane. should it feel the RC again? Thank you, this little area. It was weird to say it was a battlefield. Shit!
Seriously? Thank you. one again? Can I tell you when?
In 3, 2, 1.
Now. When did Kaylee ever get you that second crazy board? Remember the one that I got you to? You're like, oh, let me get here. Remember that time?
Yeah, I just had to avoid the attack, to be honest. Okay, we're testing. Like that.
Go.
Yeah. Boom.
Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be alright. Now hurry up and save the day already.
With the second I am done with. Like jump rope. Yes. Yep. With jump rope. Yes, I was doing a jump rope. That was easy. But I was here when I was fucking younger. No, I think it was a little better than it was beforehand. Oh shit, the other professor. Oh yeah, yeah. Thank you. Top, bottom, bottom, purple that. There's no cogs though. Oh, these ones are close. We just need to get the cogs. We gotta go for this level in particular game.
Tight, little bro. Won't make you wait much longer.
Do you want to sit down? Got it. Yeah, and those are spells, to be honest.
Just now. offline. And I need this power to rescue you.
First thing you find a car. Okay, there's one over here you can see. Let's see where it pops up. There we go.
Thank you.